Hi and welcome to a new video. Are you getting bored of your iPhone standard font style and want to switch to a more aesthetic design? In this video, I will show you how to customize the font style of your iPhone. Let's go! Technically, it is not yet possible to change the overall font style of your iPhone because Apple does not offer that feature as of recording. However, Apple does permit the installation of third-party apps that provide a selection of font styles for your keyboard to be used with several messaging programs. To download one, open the App Store and search for Fonts. The search results should offer a variety of apps you can choose from. You can look through each and download what suits your interest. After downloading an app, the next step is to configure its access on your device. To do this, open the Settings app on your iPhone. Navigate to General, click on Keyboard and go to Keyboards. Then tap on the Add Keyboard button and choose the name of the app you've recently installed. After that, you can open any text or messaging apps and switch through the set keyboards. Simply press and hold the globe icon to set the app as default. Each app typically has a wide range of font styles that you can choose from, like in my case here. Now, you can set any style you want and have your typewritten sentences match the selected design. That's it. If I could help you, feel free to give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment down below if you have any questions. See you next time. Bye.